from him, chips it past Rudolph. He's got Caulfield in front. And the center replay, Caulfield, Anderson scores! Josh Anderson extends the series. Canadians stay alive, and there will be Game 5. First goal of the night for Josh Anderson. Last goal of the night for Josh Anderson. And the series goes back to Tampa Bay.
You know, the penalty kill did their job, and now Anderson, who hasn't been playing for a while because of it, watch the play he makes in the defensive zone. Lifts the stick of Gord, uses his best skill, which is his speed, but the key, he doesn't go by the net. Stops on the net, gets to it before Rudolph can. Caulfield keeps it alive in front. The speed of Anderson made this possible, but him stopping and getting back to the front of the net makes that goal happen. Kept the play alive right here with a little tip back off of the stick of Yanni Gord, and then diving back. Josh Anderson sends this back to Tampa